reality. It is not true. On the other hand, if our words and actions really conform to reality, it is called falsehood. Truth is by truth. We should avoid falsehood to be a truthful person and to avoid sinning. We also love him and call him Abu, Father of Nature. We should also try to be truthful. We should never lie. If your friends lie to you all the time, will you trust him? Never. If you are dishonest, nobody will trust you. Why do we just lie? We lie sometimes to hide our fault, to avoid punishment.